Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Painkiller Black Edition, as brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon, as per usual. We're just jumping on in, and today we have Babel, so let's do this. There will be some violence, this may be a level I don't like, I don't know. My memory is so faulty, it's not even funny. However, it looks like we might... Yeah, I was gonna say, it looks like we might already be in a fight. And they're starting us off with some violence. See what are my ooh, grenades, alright. That's a lot of dudes. Oh. Ah. That was messy. Okay. Well, they tried. Okay, so I figure there's probably just like a couple crossbowmen trolling around somewhere, if I had to guess. I don't know, I hear swordsmans. Ah. Oh, that was one. Is there another one up there? Yes. Is that everybody? I think so. Oh no. I'm liking the music in this area, I have to say. He's back there cutting guys' heads off. These guys are like shooting splitting bolts and stuff. They're all fancy. Doing some damage. Oh shit. Oh god. Rocket launcher. Just rockets. Rockets for everyone. The trick is just nail them in the feet. Like, that seems to be working pretty well. There we go. More of them on the walls. Jesus. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna stand probably like about here. No. Alright. Ooh. That was interesting. They got little hooks to pull me towards them. Okay, well, look around a little bit. I seem to recall. Yeah, so we have some health there, which I can probably get by jumping off this. All right, there's some goodies over there. Can I get onto the wall? No. Seriously? Alright, so I can't get on the wall here. Well, I don't know how I'm expected to get over there. I don't really particularly care. There we go. Over much. Like, I'm certainly not playing this for completion or anything. It's mostly a curiosity thing. That looks like trouble. I'm sure we'll be going that way eventually. All right. Back off, double dogs. It's like, whoa. Amazing. I don't even know how I managed that, but I'll take it. It's like they couldn't think of an ability to give them, so they're just like, yeah, guys, let's make them roll up into balls and just charge. I don't get it. But I guess that's not my job, so... Oh, you're a biggin! Woo! Alright. Anything? Nothing. All right. Speaking of, they maybe had something. All we got is a bunch of shurikens, which I guess I'm okay with. And now I have a feeling we're probably supposed to go down and around. Seriously, you're gonna deal falling damage to me for that? All right. I'm sure that's trouble. Let's see. I wanna really quick kind of zip around in here, make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think I did. But I would like to make sure. Yeah, it's looking pretty clear. All right. I'm sure this is just terribleness waiting for me up here. All right, come on. Go ahead. Yeah, exactly. I was waiting on that. Freaking, I know your tactics game. All right, so these archers are actually like incredibly fragile. Like a close range shot with the shotgun seems to kill them. I just have to hit them. Good to know. Let's see what's around here. I think I remember this map. Part of me thinks I gotta be thinking of something in the expansion, because oh my god. Because there's a map very similar like this where you fight a boss, actually. But I know it's not this map. And I'm running out of ammo. No. Whew. Oh, no more freeze rounds. It's okay. These guys just can't handle my explosive personality, I'm telling you. Ah! Oh my god, one health. I'm gonna die. I'm calling it. Whoa! I saw that crossbow bolt just zip right in front of my face. Hey, that didn't heal me. What is this shenaniganry? Oh. Oh, I am so unhappy right now. So unhappy. Ah, I don't even know what got me there. Might have been a swordsman sneaking up behind me, I don't know. Oh, seriously? You spun me all the way back here? Seriously? Oh my god. Just die. There we go, that's one. Wow. Alright, you need to just chill out, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna save. I know we're supposed to go that way, but why? Why do what we're supposed to do when we can do what's more fun? Which is bash my face into this. I got down to one hit point again. Esports! Oh, my god. Those crossbowmen are just nasty suckers. Oh god, where's my save? So the problem is that like they don't put your top, like your newest saves. Oh no, you can sort by here. There we go. How novel, they actually let you sort by time of day. I was gonna say, like, they don't let you do that. I'm curious how it saves it normally then, what the basis of that is. I'm appreciative that they let me sort though. Alright, so... like, we are just low on, like, every ammo except for... damn it. We are low on every... and there I'm just wasting grenades. We are low on every ammo except for this one, so I guess this is what we're going with. That's right. I'm gonna fucking chew up your feet. Like, with the increased fire rating, this thing actually feels pretty good to use. Normally I'm really not a fan of the shuriken, but with the, much increased fire rate, it feels pretty nice. I knew that was... see, alt fire to load last quicksave, so right mouse button? See if this actually works? I'm gonna be surprised if it does. It does! Awesome! Well, knowing what we know now... alright. Alright, so essentially what I need to do is just kind of, I guess, take my time here. Insofar as I can. Man, right before I was recording this, I was snacking a little bit, and I'm on my, like, pre-holiday diet. I diet every year before the holidays to lose weight so that I can afford to be a fat ass during the holidays without feeling too miserable about myself. And the target near me has these spicy maple bourbon pickles. And they're fucking delicious. I like pickles. Like, if you put a jar of, like, just kosher dill pickles in front of me, I will go through it, you know, over the span of a week or whatever. And these things, like, they've got enough heat that I can only eat, like, two or three of them at a time, which is a good thing because they're actually not particularly good for you. But holy fuck, they're so tasty! You like spicy food, as well as maple bacon flavored things. Highly recommended. Alright, so there's like just hell down here. Oh, come on! Man, this is rough. I'm curious what's back here. Knowing my luck, it's probably like nothing. Which is like, trolled you. Let's kind of make our way forward here. All right, so these things come down a lot faster than they go up. Noted. He's like some mummy level crap here. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. Ah. Bullets. Whew. Excuse me. What? Ow! Oh my god, they've strapped bombs to the dogs. I love it. It is the best thing. Bomb dog universe. Alright, so yeah, they're dropping just explosive barrels. That's not a big deal. This though, like, this is some next tier trolley lowly low going down. I can appreciate it. Alright. Giving me quad damage and explosives. Let's get on with the violence. A bunch of shotgun ammo. Also armor. Oh, I hear targets. Man, Man, I gotta say, it is satisfying as hell just shooting a rocket into a crowd like that. Like with the ragdoll, watching everything just kind of go flipping off. Pretty dang nice. You missed. Oh man, there are a number of you guys, aren't there? Like that is like the best thing. Like that is why I play video games. That and because they let me, I'm not even gonna finish that. Because they let me murder things with impunity and no repercussions. Insert like heavy breathing. That having been said, like lighting people on fire in Alpha Protocol is way more fun than it has any right to be. I'd love to be like, you know, oh yeah, the way over the top screaming is what makes it fun, but it's like, I don't know what somebody sounds like when they're lit on fire. I mean, I'm sure they're screaming, but I don't know. From what I understand, if you're being like burned at the stake or whatever, you pass out from heat exposure and the smoke and stuff before the flames cook you alive. That having been said, I'm sure it hurts like a mother. But I don't know, and I'm not gonna do science to figure it out. But if you guys see, like, a string of people being burned at the stake on the east coast of the United States, it wasn't me. I'm much more subtle than that in my ritualistic killing. Thank you very much. Anyways, I'm saving again because I fear everything. And we'll just continue on here. Alright. They're giving health and a bunch of bullets and stuff. I actually don't need the health, surprisingly enough. Ugh. It's terrible over there. Screw off, Lassie. You see that dude juked out of the way of my chill out beam? I just want everybody to be as cool as I am, guys. Get it? Because I freeze him to death before I kill him? I don't know. I can only go so long with the ice puns. Like, the ice puns, like, there are only so many ice puns in the first place. But secondly, you can only do so much with cold puns. Alright. I wonder if there's... Oh, there's gotta be something back there. Oh, there's get no! I'm an ass! There's gotta be something back there. That or it's just an invisible wall and they're trolling me with it. And I can just like walk around. It's probably more likely that I could just walk around. How did I not save before I did this? I could have sworn. Like, I would have hit this. Weird. Because I did load a checkpoint save there, but it didn't save. Very strange. Alright, let's see how much of this crowd is still... Alright, so shooting those dudes in the gut doesn't do location-specific damage, I don't think, but it does stagger them, it seems like. Grab this. Alright, well. It's like I don't know what weapon I should be using. I guess it's probably gonna be my shotgun. That or the shuricanon. Alright, my shotgun. I think I like the shotgun a little more than the shuricanon. Yeah, because like I hit this and it didn't load. Weird. I'm gonna quick save just in case. And let's try this. This isn't gonna. Yeah, alright, there's an invisible wall there. Alright. I tried. But the game just determined it wasn't to be. Okay. We'll be a good little, oh my god. Oh, hey. I have no idea what just happened. Seriously though, what the fuck? I don't know, I'm up here now, though. Is there anything else? This is... I'm so confused right now. Because I think I was, like, down there. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and save, just, yeah. Okay. So am I supposed to go down? Ah, no. Ah, shit. Fuck. Where there's one, there's more. I knew it. You fiend. Hey, armor. Ah. Yeah, these dudes are... He's squishy. You don't have that big shield to hide behind. Well, you're a big un, but you freeze like all the rest. Oh, wow. I have no idea what that's supposed to be. Is that where I'm going? I'm saving. Eh. Ow. Oh, shit. What is this? No! Oh, that room. That is just a well and true clusterfuck in there. Oh, shit. Satan lassies. Holy hell, that is a lot of dogs. I'm just a master at evading lion-based attacks. Look, it's like I'm not even trying. I'm just juking. The art of the circle strafe is so pure in my bloodline. All right, well, we broke the Hellstone. And I guess that's it. In we go. See how we did? 12 minutes, my ass. Yeah, I'm sure all those monsters we missed were in that ring that we didn't go through before the squishy tunnel. Find all ammo. Dick mode. Well, I guess, gonna go ahead and call it here. And next time, we will be entering Tower, which is, I believe... God, who is that? I think it's Belial that you fight. Or is it Asmodeus? I don't know. Boss fight. Until then!